Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. Attack in Argentinua. According to the Korax tablet, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Slayer. is written that your hatred for the demons gave the people of Argentina your hope, as it does now on Earth. crucible blade is removed, the Titan will rise again. Your vault should contain what you need. Energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way. sure you'll want to try out your weapon first before we leave.
Thank you.
not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's Origin factory in the Hell City of Necrovol to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
Attention, this is an emergency broadcast from the Ark Resistance. Numerous reports from survivor cells across the globe are confirming that at some time within the last 24 hours, the demonic invaders have begun amassing in swarms near Gore Nests. Ark scientists have theorized that this behavior is indicative of the arrival of a super predator, a world eater. Ark personnel advise all survivors remain in the safe zones.
Beyond Maker. Pure Maker technology. inspired by Sentinel weaponry and refined by their divine intellect. Its destructive potential is staggering. Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necromorph.